The lighting is probably the best, like, visual aspect to this game, honestly. What's up, squirrel? Other squirrel, gonna climb the tree.
Whoa. Hey, check this out. What?
What? Tell me that's a dummy and not a per- that's definitely a dummy.
Great. It's a pile of trash. Yeah, an awesome pile of trash. Let's explore. You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down. Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal? Chloe, I'd really like some space right now. Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden? I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now. Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing. Not everything revolves around you, Chloe. I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand. No, you really don't. Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that. Score.
Chloe, you're an idiot.
Hey, check it out. I don't always drink beer. But when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet. Home run! Can I see? Sure. I asked you to leave me alone. Are you
Damn.
kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the
Okay.
GA daddy and the perfect grades and all that bullshit, but when I
Relax,
have to pay for braces
relax,
because you're perfect and all.
Chloe,
Like, seriously?
relax.
Fuck you.
Chloe,
Right.
relax.
I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe. You can't leave! Watch me. Rachel, wait! Don't go! Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
There's no safe answer here. Because if I'm misinterpreting it, she's gonna get upset, so.
Is that all? I mean, yet. But I want to find out. I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends. I thought so too before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice. I'm sorry for whatever I did or didn't do. Today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up. Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now.
What do you mean, what?
Can't or don't want to. Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.
Ah, man. Rachel, you're a piece of shit. Time to start smashing shit.
Fuck this place.
All right, here we go. I love how all the options are smash.
Bacon Hollow. Who else do I know who fits that description? Yeah! Fuck off, Rachel.
Hey, it's a camera.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Hey, Mom. Chloe. Alright, back to violent smashing. There's another bottle right there, but I can't do it.
If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
Damn.
Dad.
are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on?
This just went from sad to really trippy really fast.
What's fast is...
What the fuck?
Shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I don't feel drunk.
Gotta say, that was some fight. She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
I guess I did that.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
Mitchell.